It's over! Via the hole shot, no less! Perfection belongs to the Top Fuel champion, Steve Torrence. That's one happy Mama K, Papa Billy.
Well, as Steve Torrence gets his helmet off, what was at stake here is this playoff sweeping belt. Woo! Never in NHRA history has this happened. Steve Torrence comes from defeat here last season to picking up a hardware never seen in the NHRA.
29 light to my 53, 70 flat to a 70 with a 2.
Good job, brother. That's what this is about.
Steve, on the final run of the season, you won the championship in Vegas. You win the Wally here. You pick up a sweep of a playoff on a hole shot, Steve.
Man, you know what? That guy right there, I said it last round, he is the best. And if you want to be the best, you got to beat the best. And Tony Schumacher, hats off to that whole Army team. Brittany Force, she was a great champion all year. I hope I can represent Mello Yello as good as she did. Good friend of mine, Hal Rondon. Thank you very much, Mike. Thank you very much. Wow. Hell, they're going to think I was out here. Maybe Tito Ortiz wants to come get some of this. This is unbelievable. All the glory, every bit of this goes to God, because what we've been able to accomplish is unbelievable. Good friend of mine gave me a bracelet in Reading, said, fully rely on God. And we've been doing it for the last six races, and it's just unreal. Those Capco boys are bad to the bone. My mom and dad, Richard Hogan, Bobby Lagana, everybody that's part of this. Oh, hell, I don't even usually talk this much, but I just got a whole bunch of people to thank, and this is unreal. I'm living a dream. I was just a kid out here on the other side of the ropes wanting to drive one of these things. Now I'm driving one, and I got the baddest team in NHRA, and we're doing stuff that, heck, nobody's been doing. So thank you, everybody. Thank you, NHRA. Thank you, Mello Yello, Coca-Cola. Hell, I may drink some whiskey with Coke tonight. Woo!